Hi guys, sitting in a car park overlooking IKEA over there and the M32 motorway, passing the time. Gonna do this. Picked it up in a charity shop for 50 pence. Wooden 3D puzzle. Dinosaur. I think I've done loads of these. Traditional wood and fun. Ackerman International. Shouldn't take long. Recording this with my Dragon Touch Vision 3 action camera. So, I'll strap you to the steering wheel and we'll make it. Right. Glue ready just in case. Obviously you can hear the motorway noise in the background, or probably. Instructions, bit of sandpaper, and away we go. Could follow the instructions. A6 B7 into A6 A3 at the back, B5 B3 B1 here. Okay, let's see how we go then. Oh, bit windy. Right. So what do I say? We need that piece. I might just drop a bit of glue on them, although they are nice and tight. What? B1 and A5. B1. Okay, that looks good. So that's part one done. Part two is all the ribs. Okay. Three, four, five. One, two. One. Two. Three. Two, three, four, five. Six. Oh, I think we've run out of glue. Left. There we have now. That little lock there, which will be 7, 8, 9, 10. 7. I think I've said this in previous ones, I put the smooth side facing forwards. That usually helps. 7. I've got to say, this one's bigger and better than I expected. 10 down there. 11. Jack Betty's favourite number. 11. A bit generous with it that time. 2 completed. 3. This bit. B8. B4. B4. That case. Pieces left now. Going that way. A2. It's going to be that one. I think. Yep, that's A2. So we'll go on this side. Side. Give them a few seconds to dry, and we've got to get that all up in there. Done. That didn't take long, did it? A bit of glue back away. Right. Job done.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.